Customizing your SOLIDWORKS interface is probably easier than you think. Searching for commands in the top right of the screen allows us to drag those commands onto our command manager. From there, going to Customize under Settings allows us to drag any of those items we've added. It also allows us to customize the toolbar. Toolbars can be dragged over to the command manager, and those commands can be added for quick access. Under Commands and Customize, any of those commands can also be dragged over to any toolbar or the command manager. It's easy to search for items. If you want to reset all your customizations, just the command manager, or your toolbar, you're able to do so directly within the interface using Reset to Default, a feature that was added in 2023. Another great way to be able to customize your interface using mouse gestures. Mouse gestures allow you to hold down the right mouse button and swipe in any direction to be able to access commonly used commands or features. One of my favorite customizations is to add the escape key. Beyond the escape key, the S key shortcut, also known as the shortcut bar, can also be added to your mouse gesture. This way, pretty much every command will be at your disposal just by swiping your mouse holding down the right mouse button. Remember, the shortcut bar in 2022 had the command search added to it. This could allow us to even get rid of the command manager altogether. Let's go to Customize and see what we can do with our shortcut bar. Now that we've gotten rid of the command manager, we can actually search for entire commands. Let's say we use surfacing plot. Rather than have all of our surfacing commands cluttering up our shortcut toolbar, we can actually put the entire toolbar onto our shortcut bar. Simply go to All Toolbars where you can see the surfacing icon. Drag it over to the shortcut toolbar. Here, you'll see a dropdown right next to the surface. When we hit the S key and drop down, all of our surfacing commands expands for easy access.